try and learn more. Now that the guys in the hotel are speaking Sweaty to me, so I need to try.
What's
your comment on that? Like I was saying, it's very sad because they're good guys, they're good coaches, and they try to do best with the players, and these things happen, you know, you have a bad call, and it's
really big for England.
People always get left to it. It's very sad. You know, one thing with Silva was he tried to look after the players, and he's a brilliant person, he's a very good coach, but it's a shame, like it's a shame he's Join new teams, I like to get to know new players, share my experience with the young players. So everybody's different. Some guys maybe don't like to socialize too much with the team, but I enjoy it. The hard thing is the bubble, because they're always in the hotel, and that's the only thing with traveling so much time. That's difficult, but I love playing for new teams, to know the players, and you build relationships, and it's always good with players. Yes, the culture. I've been to Bangladesh many times. First, I think we will live. So, this part of the world still is more stranger. But you have to still also attack the tourists. So, it depends on how they ball and how.
Have anyone from your in-laws visited you or tried to call you from here?
Yes, all my family's come, so my wife is here, the sisters, and brother-in-law, and everybody's here. So they're all in Dhaka, they're coming to see us.
Rajan. আমার ফুটবল ইউজ আছে
একদম বিগ শট বাই অলসো ডিপেন্ডস অন দ্য উইকেট অফ দ্য সার্ভিস দ্য মাস লাইক ইন ডাকা ইজ ডিফিকাল্ট টু অ্যাকসেস সুইং বাট সাম প্লেয়ার্স ইজ অ্যাকচুয়ালি আর ভেরি গুড আই ওয়াজ অলসো টকিং অ্যাবাউট হাউ আই প্লে হাউ আই দিস ইজ দ্য স্টাইল অফ বাট দিস ইজ জাস্ট ডিসকাসিং দিস ইজ ভেরি গুড আই নেভার নো I'm expecting competitive, some high scoring games, mainly that middle scoring games.
In your opponent in there is he's been Bravo.
My team, we're always trying to improve. So, and we're doing well as a team. So we have about 4 games, 6 points right now. So it's always good when you come to a team that's confident in the back. I want to win a trophy. I'm 34 now, maybe 5, 6 years left. I want to win as many trophies all over the world as I can. So that's my aim. Good, but they weren't as good as they are now. I think that's a big thing. The local players are good. The competitions everywhere in the world are good. You look at IPL, the local players are amazing. So when the local is good, then the overseas are good. From 11 years ago, I even spent a lot of time checking what these guys did so much over that time. So yeah, the local players are, like, they are the guys who actually make the franchise. Bangladesh is a different class. Lots of crimes come, the noise is always big, the atmosphere is amazing, so that's the difficult thing. But it's the way the world is. I'm hoping next year, inshallah, you come again.
What do you think that
Standard looks much better, so that's what you want in the franchise. You want to be better every year, and I feel like, from what I've seen, standard is better than the local players are better. Obviously, the better. It's good. It's hopefully going to be a better team.